Hi shadows, mommy just dropped by and she gave me these Taiwanese sun-dried noodles. Hot and spicy. She said I'm supposed to boil it in water and then add the ingredients after draining the water out. Let's give it a try. Again, I need a pot. This should do it.To bubble up. And now I'm gonna add the noodles. We're gonna boil it for 5 minutes. The instructions said I'm supposed to keep stirring it. Ooh, what the? Wait. Ooh. It's only been a minute. Ooh, this works. Watch it go up again.Ooh, it's coming. Okay, 1 more minute. Okay, it's been 5 minutes. Yes. Now I have to drain it. And put it in the bowl. And now I have to add all of these with the sauce. Some fresh noodle powder.And some dried vegetables. Yo, that's a lot of vegetables. Alright, let's give this a mix. And it's ready. Yes, I'm going to eat in my kitchen. Let's see how spicy this really is.There's definitely a kick, and the sauce is really nice. I'm not sure how I feel about the dried vegetable. It doesn't really taste like much. Is it supposed to have a taste?I wouldn't mind having this again. Maybe not with the dried vegetables. Yeah, that's basically it. Thank you for watching.